Hello, today I'm going to show you how to fix the SecurityHealthSystray.exe bad image error in Windows 11 and Windows 10. This error usually appears when the system tries to run the Windows security tray icon, but one of its files is missing or corrupted, often due to a failed update, damaged system files, or malware. Let's get started. Step 1, open command prompt as administrator. Open the search menu, type CMD, then right-click on Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. If prompted by User Account Control, click Yes. Step 2, run repair commands in order. In the Command Prompt window, run these four commands one at a time by pasting each and pressing Enter after each one. Unregister bad file. Re-register the file. Repair system corruption and Windows image. Scans and fixes corrupted system files. Apply the repair changes by restarting the PC. You've successfully learned how to fix the SecurityHealthSystray bad image 0xc00012f error. Hope this helps. See you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.